Hello and welcome to this James Press Trip Report. Tonight we'll be flying from Los Angeles to New Zealand. However, there's a catch. Tonight we will be on ZK-OKT, which is an Eva Air owned aircraft which is being leased by Air New Zealand.
Welcome aboard, everyone. Just a reminder that lightweight handheld electronic devices may be used at any time on this aircraft, however, they must be switched to flight mode now. Although Wi-Fi is not available on this aircraft, you are welcome to use Bluetooth, but after selecting flight mode, turn Bluetooth on. Let's check all doors closed. Flight attendants, arm your doors.
Thank you.
Thank you.
whilst this is an Eva Air owned aircraft, Air New Zealand have still got their own in-flight entertainment system installed on board. There is no remote control, but the screen responsiveness is very good. However, as this is an EVA-owned aircraft, there aren't as many applications as normal, so you've only got your TV, your music, your games, your children's channel, your settings and your flight map, so there are no seat chat and other things like that. For movies, Air New Zealand changes their movies every month. They also stock the latest music and games. However, my favourite channel, of course, is the moving map. Showing our flight from Los Angeles over to Auckland. For breakfast, I will be having the eggs, and this is served with fruit salad and raspberry yogurt. Once again, another very nice looking Air New Zealand meal.
Thank you.
Welcome to Auckland, New Zealand, everyone. For your safety, you must remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Just be careful when opening overhead lockers, the items can fall out. It's now safe for the transmitting functions of your electronic devices to be turned on. And for those you're connecting to an international flight, please follow the signs for international transfers. After security, please check the screen for details of your next flight and ensure you're at the gate 1 hour prior to departure. Now for those of you connecting to a domestic flight, you must collect your bags and clear customs here in Auckland. Once cleared, exit out of the arrivals area and head down to Zone B of the International Terminal to transfer of your bags. Here's a free transfer bus between terminals which departs every 15 minutes. Or you can walk to the domestic terminal in approximately 10 minutes. Simply follow the signs and the green lines painted on the footpath. So on behalf of your 777 crew, Air New Zealand and our Star Alliance partners, thanks for taking this trip with us. We hope you've enjoyed our flight. It's been a pleasure bringing you to Auckland. We look forward to welcoming another Air New Zealand flight very, very soon. And finally, just before I finish off, we'd like to make a special thank you to our Koru Care helpers. The kids have had a wonderful time, but the trip would not have been able to be completed with any great success without the helpers and of course with our own Di McIntosh. So once again, thank you helpers, caregivers, thanks Di. It's been a wonderful trip and I'm sure the kids have had a great time. So once again everyone, thanks for flying with us. We'll be looking for another flight very, very soon. Take care, enjoy the rest of your day. Matawa.